Welcome everyone, I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith, and we're going to talk about this match today from the commentary position.
Hi there, Martin. Yeah, and expecting big things here, there's a great atmosphere.
For you today, we have Toronto against New York Red Bulls. What about Toronto FC?
Well, with the form they've shown, Martin, during the course of this campaign, they go into the playoffs with a couple of matches to spare. In great form and in great mood, great heart, I would say, and probably favourites to lift the trophy at the end of it.
Number 23, Chris.
Well, the hosts come into this game with some very good statistics for their record here at home, and it is actually unparalleled in the league at the moment.
Nobody really can come close, can they? With 13 wins in 17 games, that is title-winning stuff.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. This is the way they like to play, isn't it? And it does allow them, with three at the back, to have two main attackers up front, which is a little bit unusual these days.
Well, you look at that formation and you could interpret it as being a little negative, especially if that holding midfielder in front of the back three doesn't venture too far forward. But an onus on the wide men as well to support those two lads up front.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup, about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Thank you for joining us today. Enjoy the match.
Austin Bailiff is our referee for this match. So it's Toronto who kick off. Now this looks promising. Delgado. Lovely ball. Whipped in from the wide area. Sebastian Giovinco. Felipe. Michael Bradley. Delgado. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Here's Davis. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. Delgado. Now he's threading it through. Lawrence. Now here's a chance. No booking from the referee, just the free kick. To Vasquez, for Giovinco. Very good distance to the clearance. Bradley.
Shot on! Keeper has reached it and rescued his side.
And that will clear the danger. That'll be a throw. Chris Mavinga. Bradley. Could be dangerous. Michael Bradley.
Chance to cross it.
Goal kick now. Felipe. Right, Phillips. Delgado. He must have some sixth sense to anticipate where that pass was going. They looked in, but he's diffused the danger. Well, I like the look of this attack. Really get at the opposition here. And shoots! Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought that was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
To Davis. Here's a chance to attack.
Could make a chance with this tackle.
In with a chance. In really for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Felipe on the move and able to cut out the pass. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Hit in hard and low. Keeper goes with a fist hit. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day. Well, a little look of celebration, but inwardly, he must be buzzing. Brilliant.
Well, talk about luck. The keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Number 27, Sean Davis.
Delgado. Sebastian Giovinco. Good forward play from them. Victor Vasquez. Michael Bradley. The shot might be on here. That's a good block. One, it has to clear it. To Davis. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. And he gives it back to him. He's very confident with the...
Giovinco! Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Good defending. Adams. Felipe trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Trying to get the ball in behind. Just the keeper to beat. Altidore! No real trouble for the goalkeeper. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Altidore! Well, there's the goal. And we are all square once more. What a game this is turning out to be. Both sides really on form and really contributing to the entertainment. Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
So away we go at 1-1. Felipe, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
Really nip and tuck between two great rivals here. Possibly we thought that was the way it was going to go. Will it break open in the second half, Alan?
Well, we'll soon see. I just wonder whether one of the managers... It could come down to a substitution because both benches have got plenty of attacking talent on there.
45 minutes to go as we start the second half. And here they are on the attack. That's a... And it's a shot now! Goalkeeper able to make a save here. Michael Bradley. Morrow. Delgado. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Felipe. Attacking well here. He went in well. Sebastian Giovinco. Little private game between the two of them. Well, they're in a good position here. Great chance! He's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch. Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he could have just stayed onside, he was through.
Sebastian Giovinco. Lawrence. Right, Phillips. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
With Wright Phillips. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Morrow. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Can find some space here on the flanks. Shreds it through. He's in. Here's a chance. That goal has put them in the lead.
And is that going to change their attitude?
Thank you for your cooperation.
Well, if you keep going in to
that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
I think that's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. We restart the game 2-1. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Michael Bradley. Now it's offside. When it looks as though they might be in to score. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Victor Vasquez. Going for goal! It's gone in, but maybe it wouldn't have done if it hadn't deflected off the defender. One more look at what happened earlier. Could the defender have done anything different, Alan?
Well, maybe he's half turned away, and that didn't help. If he'd have closed it down a bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Substitution for Toronto FC, leading the match, number 33, Steven Benashour.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen.
Raheem Edwards.
Felipe.
Toronto FC goal, number 18.
Lawrence.
Marquis Delgado.
Victor Vasquez. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Felipe. That's good movement forward here. Trying to steer it through. Well, the goalkeeper's got it, but only just. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Delgado, Sebastian Giovinco, and here's the shot. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball. Well, I like the look of this attack, opening them up with a through pass. He's got his shot off now. Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper. This time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
In goes the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. The shot's on! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's a corner again. Corner played into the middle. Oh, goalkeeper, he cannot believe his luck, because that was the moment to win the match. And in the end, it's turned out to be a simple save.
Well, the headlines, I think, were already being written about this match. They thought there was a winner there, but Just goes to show you can never count on anything in this game.
Got to be.
Oh, charged down. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
They've gone wide, chance to get the ball in the box. Still passing, not really making inroads. Bradley.
Here's a chance!
That's marvellous goalkeeping, and the scores are still level this late in the game.
Well, he's one of the best in the business, this keeper, and he's just showed us why.
And it's going to be a substitution now for this team.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match, number 10, Sebastian
Josie Altidore. Michael Bradley. Delgado.
A real opening for it. Hit the bar!
Veron.
Clever ball. He's through here. Opportunity here. They have taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish and what a stage in this match.
Well, we were about to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think that it is a winner as well, Martin. Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This could be the decider.
Well, it could be at this stage of the match. There doesn't seem much of an opportunity to come back. I think that could be decisive.
Excellent play to attack at this late.
And shoots! Got in the way.
Well, this could well be the last chance they get to equalise.
In goes the corner, punched away by the goalkeeper.
It's all over, and there is the final whistle. Such a spectacle, Alan. Great stuff.
Well, so often you come into a game and you've got preconceived ideas. I really wasn't expecting so many goals here.
Well, it's a shock result here, no question about that. They're so good at home normally. But they've been beaten today and heavily.
Yeah, I really wasn't expecting that, Martin, and I don't think the fans inside this stadium were either.
Hitting hard and low. Keeper goes with a fist hit. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Altidore!
Finds some space here. Shreds it through. He's in. Here's a chance. That goal has put them in the lead.
And is that going to change their attitude?
Going for goal!
Opening them up with a through pass.
He's got his shot off now.
Very good distance to the clearance.
The shot's on!
Well, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Clever ball. He's through here. Opportunity here.